Barack Obama and Hillary Clinton really do have blood on their hands. Their policies really did give life to ISIS and allowed ISIS to expand. That's the history. That's a fact. So I agree largely with what Donald Trump is saying about this. I truly do.
Want to see more? Sign up for LevinTV.